Good evening, Shane Johnson once again. I'd just like to announce that from next week on, I'll start a new series on Bible translations, a good guide of how to choose your Bible, the difference between the translations, so that you can make an informed decision. Bibles are very expensive. So if you want to buy yourself a study Bible, so that at least you make an informed decision and buy the one that will suit your needs. So that will be coming soon from next week. I will definitely keep you informed because it will be a very interesting series and we'll be taking our time with it so that you can make a really an informed decision and be well educated with regards to the Bible, its various translations, its history, the differences between the two, so that you can make an informed decision. God bless.